Majesty, I'm delighted to welcome you to 10 Downing Street again, Ali. And that work between us, I think, shows the importance of looking at investment forthcoming towards.
As I do to Prime Minister again, thank you very much for this morning. And this has been remarkable with the support we've gotten from the UK, from your government to our country. We have seen, obviously, the tremendous improvement for your specific support, but that also of your government. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.